the Savior of the world was falling, his body on the cross, his blood poured out for us, the weight of every curse upon him.
We see. Give Him praise.
Working, you never stop working, even when
you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop. You never stop working. You never stop. I learned faith from what Ben Fitzgerald was talking about, a praying mother. And one night, I was in my room, and we were in the middle of a situation, about to be evicted. A lot of you know my story, been homeless before, but we were about to be evicted, and I heard my mom crying in the middle of the night, and I wondered what was up, so I got up out of my bed, and I went over to her room, and I thought she was, you know, going through something was wrong. And so the door was cracked and I pushed it open just to see what was wrong with mom. And the crying that I heard wasn't the kind of crying that I thought it was. She was kneeling next to the bed, thanking God for his faithfulness. Even though she may not see the situation changing, she was declaring, God, you're still good. And I thank you for what we do have. We may not have all that we've been asking for, but we thank you that we have everything that we need because we have you, Jesus. And I declare that Jesus is all that you need tonight.
Who you are. picture of Jesus.
Even when I don't feel you working,
you never stop.
You never stop.
Why you make a music?
We don't sing things over and over because we don't know what to do, though sometimes we do. We sing this over and over because you and I, we were meant for eternity. And for all of time, the angels and the elders have been singing holy and holy, and Jesus never gets tired of the same song. We're the ones who get tired. We're the ones who move on more quickly than he's ready to. And in these moments, sometimes we have to press past the temporary to press into the eternal mindset we were born for. And so we sing it again and again to remind ourselves of the nature of Jesus. This is our God. The one who makes streams flow in the desert. The one who brings you shade in the sun. The one who covers you with his wings. Lets you hide in his shadow. Who lets you rest while he wars for you. This is who he is. Sometimes we sing it because we're sure, and sometimes we sing it until we know. But nonetheless, we sing it anyways. We sing of the nature of our God. It doesn't get old. That is who you are. That is who you are. That is who you are. One more time. That is who you are. It's who you've always been. Make a one more time.
lift our hands in the presence of Jesus. Come on, every hand lifted. Just begin to bless him in the spirit all over the room. Come on. Just for about 30 seconds, begin to minister to the Lord. Right, sing in the spirit, sing in the spirit, all over the room.
Passion of our Savior, and the mercy of our God, and the cross that leaves no questions of the measure of His love. Our chains are gone, our debt is paid, the cross has overthrown the grave, for Jesus' blood that sets us free means death to death. Innocent judge guilty, while the guilty one walks free. Death would be his portion, and abortion liberty. Our chains are gone, our day. Savior, crown him forever, for the
Like the frost on a rose, winter comes for us all. Oh, how nature acquaints us with the nature of patience. Like a seed in the snow, I've been buried to grow. For your promise is loyal, from sea to sequoia. And I know, though the winter is long, even richer, the harvest it brings. Though my waiting prolongs, even greater, your promise for me, like a seed, I believe that my season will come. Lord, I think of your love like the low winter sun. As I gaze, I am in the light of your brightness. Like a fire to the snow, I'm renewed in your warmth. Melt the ice of this wild soul till the pairing is beautiful. And I believe that my season will come. I can see the promise, I can see the future. You're the God of seasons, and I'm just in the winter. If all I know of harvest is that it's worth my patience, then if you're not done working, then God, I'm not done waiting. You can see my promise even in the winter, 'cause you're the God of greatness, even in a manger. For all I know of seasons is that you take your time. You could have saved us in a second, instead you send a child. Seed you were sown for the sake of us all, from Bethlehem's soil grew Calvary's sequoia. Ooh.
Thank you. there's just one thing that I want to say.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
For all you've given to me. For all the blessings that I cannot see.
Light of the world, you say. Draws near and my time has come. Still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 years and then forevermore.
Come on, sing it again on that day.
And on that day, the end draws near and my time has come. Yes, still my soul will sing your praise unending.
Come on, sing it out.
10,000 years and then forevermore, forevermore. Oh, bless the Lord, oh my soul, his soul, oh my soul. I worship his holy name. Oh, sing like never before. His soul, my soul, I worship your holy name.
Come on, lift your shout today.
I worship his holy name. Sing like never before. And so my soul, I worship your holy name.
Come on, just lift up a song of thanksgiving today. Let's just bless the Lord.
Oh, we worship your holy name.
Yeah, come on, lift it up. Lift up your praise.
Oh, you're worthy. You're worthy, you're worthy.
Yeah, come on, lift it up, lift it up.
The King of Glory. You call me out upon the waters, the great unknown, where feet may fail. And there I find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will stay. And I will call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace, for I am yours and you.
Every I surrender. moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. You are here moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are here, touching every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, turning lives around. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, mending every heart. I worship you. I worship you. Hey, we make a miracle walking, promise keeper, light in the darkness. That is who you are. Hey, we make a miracle walking, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You wipe away all tears. You mend the broken heart. You're the answer to it all. Jesus, you wipe away all tears. You mend the broken heart. You're the answer to it all, to it all, Jesus. Yeah. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light. Touching every life, I worship you. I worship you. You are here, meeting every need. I worship you. I worship you. Oh, de 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 motion de amazeke ame.
Thank you.
darkness we were weighed, without hope, without light, till from heaven you came run. There was mercy in your eyes to fulfill the law and prophets. To a virgin came the word, from a throne of endless glory to a cradle in the dirt. Not despise the cross, for even in your suffering you saw to the other side, knowing this was our salvation. Jesus, for our sake you died. Praise the Father. Till that stone was moved for good, for the Lamb had conquered death, and the dead rose from their tombs, and the angels stood in awe, for the souls of all who'd come to the Father are restored, and the church of Christ was born. Then the Spirit lit the flame. Now this gospel truth of all shall not kneel and shall not faint. By his blood and in his name, in his freedom I am free. For the love of Jesus Christ, who has resurrected me.
Why I was a Som du har endured that ancient cross. How precious is my Savior's blood. The beauty of heaven wrapped in my shame. The image of love upon death's floor. Having my heart was worth the pain. What joy could you see beyond the grave? If love found my soul worth dying for, how wonderful, how glorious. My Savior's scars, victorious. My chains are gone, my debt is paid. From death to life, and grace to grace. If heaven now owns that vacant tomb, how great is the hope that lives in you. The passion that tore through hell like a rose. The promise that rolled back death in its storm. Freedom is worth the life you raised. Oh, where is my sin? Where is my shame? Oh, if love paid it all, do you have my heart? How wonderful, how glorious, my Savior's scars, victorious. My chains are gone, my debt is paid. From death to life, in grace to I see freedom. When I see that grave, I see Jesus. And from death to life, I will sing your praise in the wonder of your grace. When I see that cross, I see freedom. When I see that grave, I see Jesus. And from death to life, I will sing your praise in the wonder of your grace. When I see that cross, I see freedom. When I see that grave, I see Jesus. And from death to life, I will sing your praise in the wonder of your grace. Oh, the wonder of your grace. Oh, my soul will ever sing. How wonderful, how glorious, my Savior's scars. Oh, victorious.
Jesus is calling. Have you come to the end of yourself? Do you thirst for a drink from the well? Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was open. The precious blood of Jesus Christ. Leave behind your regrets and mistakes. Come today, there's no reason to wait. Jesus is calling. Bring your sorrows and trade them for joy. From the ashes a new life is born. Jesus is calling, yeah. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was born with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. The Father's arms.
I've carried a burden for too long on my head. I wasn't created to bear it all.
I'm not with the heart.
trouble won't throw me, won't break me, won't scare me no more. Fear must have thought I was faithless when it came from my heart. 'Cause I got a song that will never die. I know your love is the reason why. I'll sing the night into the morning. I'll sing the fear into your presence. I'll sing my song into your presence. Whenever I say let, let the devil know not today. Took up that cross. Tell me, did the darkness cry mercy as you rolled back that bar? 'Cause I know the life is the life in mine. I know the love is the reason why. I'll sing the night into the devil's head. Fear is just a lie, running out of breath. The fight beneath your feet, I'm standing on Jesus' name. So let the devil know not today. Let the devil know not today.
Song tonight, and this speaks about the coming of our Savior, which is very timely at this time of year.
Christ is born in Bethlehem. Thank you.
be desperate without your love. Slave to the darkness, if it wasn't for the cross. Chase me down when I was lost. Where would I be if it wasn't for the cross? And hallelujah, and thank you, Jesus. I was a prisoner, now
fight my battles. This is how I see peleo mis batallas. I see peleo mis batallas. I see peleo mis batallas. Oh. In the valley, I know the old me. And surely your goodness and your mercy follow me.
overcome, Jesus. Over the spirit of fear, you've overcome. Over the nation, you've overcome. Come on, why do the nations rage when the overcomer is on his throne?
Tribe of Judah has overcome.
Jesus.
I just want to read Revelation 1, verse 17. And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. But he laid his right hand on me, and I believe he's laying his right hand on us today. First words out of his mouth, do not be afraid.
Yes.
I declare that over you today. I said, do not be afraid. The Lord declares, I am the first and the last. I am he who lives. I was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And I, says the Lord, I have the keys of Hades and of death.
Wow.
I declare over you viewing right now, I say, do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke
overcome, Lord. You've overcome this week. Lord, all that this week entails, all the chaos, all the interruptions, all the changes, Lord, from kids not at school to the turmoil of the market, to the small business owner, to the teacher, to the administrator, Lord, to all the questions, Lord, we declare that you have overcome. And Lord, we release your peace. Peace that only comes from you, Jesus. Peace that surpasses understanding. In the midst of it all, Lord Jesus, we behold you, your perspective. You're a good shepherd, Lord. You're going to navigate all that lies ahead, and we put our faith in your overcoming power. We believe, Lord. We believe, Lord.
Yes, we believe you've overcome.
My God, my refuge, my fortress.
You've overcome. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge.
But in verse 4, it says, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh, and he shall declare and speak. And the declaration he speaks is, yet I have set my king. I have set my king on my holy hill of Zion. And I just see in the midst of the nations being in an uproar, the midst of the nations raging. And I feel like internally in the people throughout and across the nations, anxiety in an uproar, confusion in an uproar, fear in an uproar within people. And I see the Lord, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh. The one who's seated on his throne laughing, the one who's overcome, seated in a position of rest, not moved, our holy hill, our fortress, our strong tower, our shield, our strength is not shaken, is not moved, for it is seated and laughing. And I see in the midst of peace being released, I see joy being released to the Lord's people. And I just declare over everyone watching this stream that joy would hit your heart as the Lord who's seated on high, the Lord who's seated in his holy temple, as he's laughing over the nations in an uproar, that joy would hit his people. that there would be a movement of joy that strengthens his people in this time. There would be a supernatural joy hit you right now in the room, in the car, as you're hearing this stream, as you're hearing this song, that a supernatural joy that we as his people would tap into the laughing God, the God who laughs when the nations rage, the God who laughs when the nations are in an uproar. And Jesus, I thank you that you are not moved by this. You are not shaken by this, but the one who has overcome the world is seated on high in his holy temple in Zion. And we just declare that, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
In the midst of the rage, in the midst of the uproar, we are surrounded by you. We're surrounded by the laughing God, the God who laughs, the one whose feet is laughing. Surrounded by your joy, we're surrounded by your peace, we're surrounded by your wings, we're surrounded by your fortress, we're surrounded by your tower, we're surrounded by your shield.
I want to see you.